After he took the Gnosis, we lost all contact with him. Now comes the task of trying to hunt it down and get it back. I actually don't mind it. It means I get to travel all over. Wonder if I'll run into you somewhere along the way.
He came about as a byproduct of creating the Shogun. Perhaps it's because I feel like I owe him something, but I do not wish to assert control over him.